In the name of investigative journalism, I went undercover as the local sex pest in a London park to discover just how easy it is for an unsuspecting civilian to remember a famous face if it's pasted to the end of my cock and waggled inches from their face. I tell you, you don't get quality like this from Nikki Campbell on Watchdog, do you, really? Roll the tape. The poor woman went straight down the police station and they brought in a genuine photo fit expert to construct a likeness of the celebrity on the end of my todger. This man is one of the Metropolitan Police's finest, so let's see what he came up with. As soon as you think you know the identity of the photo fit, buzz in. So, description one was, he had a long rectangular face. Okay, now the photo...